You like movies?
Yeah, I like movies.
What's your favorite movie?
It depends on the genre.
I mean, if you want to be technical, I'll say, let's say musical. You like musicals?
You look like a... Other people wouldn't think so, but because I know you, I feel like you like musicals.
But it shows how little you know me. I hate musicals.
You hate musicals? Like West Side Story? You hate West Side Story?
Don't even know what it's about.
Movie night. Mod House. Friday. Bring the vegetables, if you know what I mean. Do you know what I mean?
Vegetables for a movie?
Yeah.
You mean popcorn? Is that a vegetable?
I would love a bike, but I don't have any balance. I don't have any balance. I feel like I would crash and be too stupid to know that I probably shouldn't be riding and get another bike and probably crash again.
It kind of hurts when you lay one down.
What do you, like using the bathroom, or are you talking about?
No, when you lay a bike down as you're going down the road because some f***ing idiot pulls out in front of you.
Why would I lay the bike down? Wouldn't I like
you can always go around him? You can always go through him.
But that's impossible, Joe. I don't
exactly
understand.
That's why you lay the bike down.
Do I get off the bike and lay it down? Like a safety precaution? Is it something, will I not get hit if I lay the bike down? Oh, that's like a thing for drivers. When a motorcyclist, see, I don't know motorcyclists. You know, see, if a motorcyclist lays their bike down, that tells you I'm gonna swerve out of the way and not hit this guy.
And you're exhausted. Talking about, someone pulled out in front of you.
Right.
Cannot stop. You have to lay
it
off
and you lay the bike down. And you say, don't, please don't hit me. Or is there like a sign?
Yeah, that's exactly what you do.
Oh.
That's like motorcycle 101.
You can lay a car down? Oh, so like a neutral thing? Like I'm gonna put it in neutral and rest it against another car? Or, because that's kind of what I did. I just didn't put it in neutral. Like 50 miles per hour into a parked car. But now that you're saying that, that makes a lot more sense.
Seriously?